Have you ever struggled to tap a button on your phone or tablet, only to accidentally hit the wrong one? Well, there is a scientific reason for that. In 1954, psychologist Paul Fitt discovered that the time it takes to acquire a target depends on both the size and distance from the user. Fitt found that the time required to move to a target depends on the distance to it, yet relates directly to its size. So, fast movements and small targets result in greater error rates due to speed-accuracy trade-off. Although this law was originally established as a model for understanding physical movement, it has had a significant impact on user experience and interface design. It is why interactive buttons on mobile devices are often larger than those on a computer screen. In fact, making touch targets too small can lead to frustration and errors. So, what can we learn from Fitt's law when designing interfaces? Here are some takeaways. First, touch targets should be large enough for the users to accurately select them. Second, touch targets should have ample spacing between them. This helps to prevent accidentally tapping the wrong target. Finally, touch targets should be placed in areas of interface that allow them to be easily acquired. That means they should be within easy reach and not too far away from the user's task area. In your designs, you should especially focus on this last takeaway, because placing too many targets in hard accessible places of the screen makes the interface hard and frustrating to use. By keeping these principles in mind, we can create interfaces that are more user-friendly and less frustrating to use. Now, if you want to know more about other UX laws and elevate your interface design even more, watch these videos here.